Hello, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Batrock, the Leaper Show, with Batrock Shananigans and the A-Game. Say hello to the A-Game.
Am I supposed to say hi to myself or say hi to the people?
Say hello to the people.
Hello, the people.
Oui, oui. Welcome. Mm-hmm. I am Batrock the Leaper with my awesome leaping power. Wow, I survived. Welcome back. Watch me as I leap. I leap into the air. I leap and then I leap some. Oh god. Oh god, no. Not like this. Not like this.
I tried.
It just got
worse.
No,
it would make this a lot.
But Rock, the leaper, does not. Fusion! Ha! Ha! Ha ha!
Now, if you die, it's your own fault.
I will never die. But Rock shall live.
Where the hell have you come up with this name from?
Zutelo! Oh.
Double jump!
So.
Double jump.
Oui, oui. Oh, c'est bon, c'est bon, c'est bon.
Jump!
Oh, c'est bon. And there we go. Whee! Ho ho! Woohoo! Woohoo! That Rock the Leaper is almost. Mario Jumpman, a Mario. How do you say Mario in a French accent? Mario.
Nice. Big jump.
Say hello to the Super Mario Bros. Homage. Fromage. Marmalade. Welcome back to Batrock the Leaper. Flying through the air like a flying poisson. Poissons eating croissants.
I'm glad he's doing this, ladies and gentlemen. Whee! Cool! Leapy leap!
He didn't break a sweat.
There's a rock.
And there are apples. They are climbing ever higher.
Oh, there's a secret up there. Never mind.
But Rock the Leaper never leaves a secret behind.
Uh-oh. Are you sure?
But it's up Rock there. The Leaper has it? This. But Rock the Leaper. Does this? Hiya! Ha ha!
Yay! You did
oh no!
It.
A big wheel keeps on turning, wild mare keeps on burning.
Cool! Rolling, ooh, cool!
Rolling, rolling down the river. Oh no, Becky and Ricky!
Oh, they pushed him in the water.
Oh god, they just killed a man! Oh, what happened to the children?
Jump! Double jump!
What happened to the children, Alexos?
They... Hopefully life got better after they were kids.
No, they are murderers. Like me.
So close!
Like me and Dad. They murdered my heart in the river. The river of fire with the darknesses. And the nobodies, and the nameless, and who happens? My glasses. Now we must climb like the mighty
we're
salmon.
Skipping on the water like
climb like oh no, climb like the mighty salmon of the river. Just watch out for the bears and their picnic baskets.
What's the red thing for?
Ah, secret. I see. But Rock the Leaper never leaves a secret behind.
Land on the rock. Is that its way of saying that you can land
oh, no!
Up there?
I've worked it out.
Oh, it was darkness.
Is darkness
it wanted
poisoning
you.
Me? All that I see, absolute horror! I cannot live. Oh, I've worked it out. I cannot live. I cannot die. Zutelo. Oh. This. Hiya! Anna! Zutelor! Why? My wine! My children!
My children need a wine.
Oh, yo! No! I thought I had it, but I do not. Oh, c'est la vie. Voulez vous coucher? Eiffel Tower. And, oh, no, the French words escape me.
Can't you just jump up from down below?
No, it is too high.
Okay.
I must do it this... Oh, no.
Are you sure you must do it this way?
C'est la vie. What's a French song other than plastic? Semblable, moi. I don't know the words. Oh, no. Batroc the Libero must have to leave. Never! Mighty salmon going up there, I can do it again and again. Any ideas?
Maybe you needed to jump over with the force of the water so that you swing?
No, that is wrong.
Is that wrong?
Oh no!
You can't land on it!
Would
you like me to look it up for you?
Is my holding
cell. Yay! You did it!
Sing the French accent. National accent with me. Oh no, now they're making sure the body is drowned.
No, they're taking the boat out.
Oh no, they're wild geese. They come for me. Oh no! I said no! I want your frog legs, not your geese neck! Batroc the Libero, he is here to save everyone! Even though a game has no idea who Batroc the Libero is.
I know who he is. He's swinging around right now.
Oh dear, she thinks I am the real Batroc the Libero.
This is
concerning to me and everybody involved, because why am I doing this by myself? I just realized this is
I'm
a co-op game.
Good at it.
Co-op game without the co-op, but the mighty
now
salmon
really
she returns.
Salmon. Look at you
Look
go.
Out for the bears and their picnic baskets.
There's a thing there to help you.
Batroc the Libero needs no help.
Whee!
From no stinking spider yarn. Mighty Laurel the Batroc Libero. Oh, my voice. This is going to hurt after this one. Oh, worse than Honorable Sensei. Honorable Sensei, very similar, but very different. Oh, no, eggs. The eggs of life. They're not eggs, are they? No, they're not eggs.
No, it's a life thing.
Oh, it is a life preserver, just
yes,
like
that.
The mustique life savers. Oh no, I need to go back up there.
You're supposed to go up there.
I know what I'm doing. You are not my mother. Stop telling me what to do. Eh? Who are you? Nobody. That's who. Oh no. Okay. I screwed up again. Gotta go this. Yeah, like this. Screw it. I'm going. Goodbye. Oh god, there's so much darkness. Darkness imprisoning.
That's not darkness, that's fire.
What do you think the fire is? It is the darkness.
You're gonna land in it if you're not careful. There's a secret up top.
Oh god, no. Secrets. No! Secrets! No.
You're aiming wrong.
No!
You're aiming wrong! Take another step back, then aim.
From here?
I guess so.
You're wrong. This is why.
Really? Really? I'm wrong. Really?
It's a flat surface that I cannot jump off of.
No, so you need to jump over it, which means you need to propel yourself from further back.
You cannot do this.
See, look, you were closer that time.
The things I do. The things I do for you. Goodbye.
Don't.
Oh, no! Zodelor!
Don't run up. Just jump.
Batroc the Libero thinks it is running outside. And
you left a secret behind!
I did. Because you got to go up. Oh, no.
There's a darkness there. Careful.
Hop! No, 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 my voice. She is escaping me. Oh, no, my mustache and armpits and French. Oh, no, Jerry Lewis. What else is a French stereotype, eh? No. I'm going. I need to hurry up. My voice is not holding out. Oh, no, the getaway car. Look, there it is. And there is the esky that they'll put the remains in. Oh, no, there it is. I do not know what is going on with this story anymore. But we will find out just around the rubber band. What was the other song in that film? I do not know. There was a few songs, but none that I can recall. Oh God, no. Not like this. Oh, my voice is really starting to go now. Oh, dear. Perry the Platypus.
There's a thing up above.
There's a what?
There's a swirly thing up above.
Yes, I see. Good. I was testing you when you were passed. Good job.
There's a secret.
No secret is left behind with Batroc the Libero.
One was.
Co-op game is for sissies, individual solo players for a real man. Oh, my voice. Where's my voicinator?
Jump. Oh, you're okay. So lucky. This would be a nice ride if it wasn't for the fire.
It is fine. It is no fire, it is the darkness. The darkness that inhabits everyone's soul. Oh, God.
Oh, now you're stuck.
No, I'm not. You are stuck. Now how you say, let's duke. Oh, no. Oh, is that what I'm doing now? Let's try this again. Oh, yeah. No.
What are you trying to do?
I actually don't. I just know my voice is really getting bad.
So, how about you go back to the Aussie accent?
G'day, Sheila.
No, I hate that
one. Oh, throw another shrimp on the barbie.
You don't like shrimp.
Where's me togs? Let's get it on in the back of the ute.
Back up the ute? Oh, you mean the truck.
They're called yurts.
Sure they are. Oh, you were so close.
You can do it. Rock the Leaper's voice is wrecked.
Jump. You can so do it. Oh.
I see now what I have to do. I have to leave you behind a game. You're only holding me back.
I ain't holding you back.
You are literally weighing me down.
I'm not weighing you down.
Then how do you explain me carrying you?
I'm part of you. Yeah, good job. Maybe jump up a little bit. Yeah. And over the top you'll go. Yeah, woohoo! Whee! Back to the water.
Whee!
Cool.
Whee!
Can you not let go?
That's as slow as I can go.
Huh.
Am I meant to do something here? Am I meant to swing up onto that bridge?
I think that's what you're supposed to do, yeah.
I don't have a whole lot of...
Momentum! Build up momentum!
Okay.
So close. Yes! Good job.
So obvious it was in front of me. It was right in front of my face. All the French people out there, your accent is weird, but so is mine. Oh, I can't do my French laugh because of my voice. I found the ring, the circle of life. We will fly into it like this.
does it
take
mean?
Take me to the moon and let me play amongst the stars. Holy crap!
I think our lighthouse is under attack.
Holy
We banish the darkness. Banish, banish, banish.
Yeah, bounce back, bitches. Well, how come it's only you, huh?
I'm sure you'll join me soon.
Aha!
And friends! Oh, we're all here!
Oh, the friends we saved on our journey.
We've saved a few of them. A sparge.
Oh, the people in the challenges that I said, oh, we should do
it's
the challenges.
It's a bouncy ball!
Wait, why am I down there? I want to be up the top.
No. Oh, it's going to turn the lighthouse back on.
Put the light back in the hole.
All right, I'm done with this voice. I'm done. I've checked
Yay!
Out.
Yay!
Oh, and just like that, daylight was brought back
we
to the
did
world.
It. We banished the darkness.
Just like in Kingdom Hearts. Where's Ansem?
With him? But... Oh.
You've got to read this. I can't do it. My voice is
Love
wrecked.
Love forms bonds between us, but not to hold us back. They're meant to save us if we fall, or help us all climb higher. Yes, things break beyond repair sometimes, but we can always build anew. If our fire ever fades, it just takes a single spark to set it off again. No matter how dark things get, we can all help light the way. We can make this life beautiful for ourselves and for each other. And we all deserve to be here, whatever shape or colour we come in. Thank you for playing Unravel 2. We hope you enjoyed it. We've all had too many different roles on this project, too many to mention. We tried to move away from conventional hierarchies and let consensus rule. It wasn't always an easy process, but when the goal is more democracy and equality, it's totally worth the effort. This game speaks with all of our voices, such as they are. We made it together, and we're happy we got to share it with you.
Not gonna lie, that's pretty beautiful.
Where are we going?
On a journey. Uh-huh. We at Cold Rock are only part of the story, though.
We
it takes
Coldwood.
So many. What did I say? Cold Rock?
Cold Rock.
Sponsor me.
Are
Sponsor
only part
me.
Of the story, though. It takes so many people and so much work to put a game like this together, and we're super grateful and pleased to have such wonderful and talented people to work with outside of our own studio. Ooh, music. Hey, look. There's a building in the background.
Wait, is this the first level?
Huh?
Is this the first level? Is this when we're trying to find the lighthouse or the shelter and it turned out to be the lighthouse?
Maybe. That story was definitely harder to understand than the first one. Like, in the first one, at the very beginning, you met an old lady and you walked around her house jumping into pictures. And when you came out of each level, a photo album slowly formed. So you could see that it was like a story of either not her whole life, but parts of her life. Things that were important to her. Things that were important to her life. Whereas this one, I mean, we could understand that we were following these two kids and they were trying to get away from these people. But at the end, they just sort of walked up to all those people. So what the hell? I don't really understand the story behind this one.
It's very easy. It's Kingdom Hearts. If you don't understand Kingdom Hearts, then you're not going to understand this game. All right? We had Roxas, and we had Naminé, and we had Kairi, and we had Sora, and somewhere in there was Riku, and we found Ansem and Yensid. They're all there. You just... Look, if it's obviously above you. If you're not smart enough to understand this, you're not going to understand... Sorry, if you're not smart enough to understand Kingdom Hearts, then you're not going to understand Unravel.
Is that right?
No, I'm talking completely out of my ass. Do you think we're done? Do you think that's the end?
I think so.
Hmm.
Let's have a look. Hmm. Yeah, doesn't make sense.
What doesn't make sense?
I was just reading on the plot. And yeah, it's pretty much what we saw. It's, you know, the kids are constantly running away from either abusive people or intoxicated people.
Mm-hmm.
They're chased.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, it says we see them push one of the adults into the current. And that's it. In the explanation, that's the last time they're mentioned. There's no mention of that final scene where they actually approach the adults. So, that doesn't make sense. Does not make sense.
I'm telling you, they killed him. That's what happened. They kept getting oppressed. They kept getting the man being down on them. They're like, you're a bunch of kids. You don't know what's going on. You don't know how life is. And they're like, we just want to be kids and play in places we shouldn't play. And, you know, run and hide away from other kids when they're picking on us. You know, simple kid stuff. And then they sign up to become eco-terrorists with, like, Avalanche or something. And they do that. And then they live in this whole industrial area with beautiful nature all around them, but they keep going back to the industrial areas. And then one of the industrial guys is like, hey, you kids, what the hell are you doing here?
I think the story is a bit more simple.
And then they're like, kill him. And they push him in the rapids, and the rapids kill him, and they do the job. And then they run and they get in the boat, and they're like, all right, quick, we gotta find the body, And then they find the body and they get back to shore. Unfortunately, more adults waiting for him, and they're busted.
Maybe.
And then
I think it's just the fact that they tried to run away, but unfortunately they're kids and it's not gonna stick. So eventually they had to go back to adults.
I think they're just busted.
Busted. I like that song. Alright. I am pretty sure we're done. It's a game, so I'm not sure there's gonna be post credits, although we are at the end of the credits, so let's have a look. We hope you enjoyed it. And boom. Na-boom. Ooh! Oh, the lighthouse is going to look different now. Okay, so...
For some reason, I saw that turning, and I just had the Universal theme stuck in my head.
Pictures. See that one there? That looks like shapes. Darknesses.
Darknesses?
Alright, so there's not one on this level. Alright, so one thing we did uncover is on levels 2 to 6, there are challenge areas you can go into. And each challenge area unlocks one of the other Yarnys. That explains why there were so many in that last scene. We've unlocked 3, I think. They're down in the basement.
Double jump.
We've unlocked 3 at the moment. They're down in the basement. But apparently there is a lot more to unlock. Because
that's where you keep your friends.
Huh?
Because that's where one would keep their friends, in the basement.
No, we've unlocked the ones in the first challenge area, which just so happens to be in the basement. So yeah. So once you finish with this game, you can do all the challenge modes were quite challenging. Most of them Shannon did, just because I looked at them and I went, nope, level was hard enough, no thank you, you can do this. And we rescued Yarnys, but that's it, everybody. That is our Unravel 2 done.
Super Laurel!
I think story-wise, I prefer the first one, but the co-op in this was actually quite cool. As you can see, obviously I wasn't capable of doing
some of it. No. Goodbye, everybody.
Because I would have just dragged Shananigans down. But there were parts of it where the puzzles with the two of you, I really enjoyed. What did you think, Shananigans?
I think Batroc the Leaper will return.
Did you enjoy it? Would you like to play the first one now that you've played this?
No.
Why not?
Because I've played this one. I don't need to play the next one. I'm good.
You burned down the forest again.
Look. We saw what happened. All right. Everyone knows that we killed a man. We helped 2 kids kill a man. And we set a flood about.
All right.
We broke a dam. Whatever. People are dead. It's our fault.
All right, French B-man. Sign us off.
I'm trying to wave. There we go. That's a wave. That's a clap. That's a chew.
Applause.
It's a sneeze. Get it? A chew? A sneeze? Never mind.
I've spoken.
Guys, thank you very much for joining us with Unravel. That's the end. We're done. That was our first co-op series. It was also our last, probably.
No.
It's probably our last.
No.
We'll be back next time. What's going on next time? I don't know. I just work here, so you'll have to find out when I find out. Goodbye.
Next game's an interesting one, guys. Make sure you check it out next week.
Okay, cool. We'll do that. Thanks for joining us, guys. Hope you enjoyed the series. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you did, if you don't, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe so you can actually influence what you do like and what we'll put up. Also, find us out at Shanana Rambles through the podcasting streaming services, Google Play, Apple iTunes, Spotify, etc., etc. We're there. We're on SoundCloud. We've done it all. We're very, very tremendously powerful. We're sitting here doing nothing. This is boring. Goodbye.
It makes me stronger, so can you buy